Hello there, kids. It is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of State of Decay, the Redo. Alright, when we left off, we had just explored this area a little bit, quite thoroughly, actually. Since the last time I ended the episode, I explored the little bathroom over there. There was nothing, really. Done with this area, and now we're ready to move on to looking up at new ones. And getting, of course, that besieged community a little help. So, what we're gonna do is head all the way over there. Oh, there's a zombie. Hit it with the door. Haha. Now, the besieged mission is actually all the way over there. Why am I going this way? I could have sworn I was going the correct way. Well, shit. Guess not. Oh well. I saw zombies and I'm like, kill! Kill! Alright. I wasn't even paying attention to my direction. There we go. Now we're going the right way. Alrighty. Coolest of beans. Alright. Now there's another home over here, but we're a little too overladen right now, so there's no point trying to grab what's in there. Unless it's ammo. But I doubt it's gonna be that. Alright. You gotta admit, for an indie game, more or less, well, not indie, more of a, I guess, kind of arcade, really? I mean, that's technically what it is in the first place, but for such an arcade game, it's actually pretty well made. There we go. Kill these guys. Yes, might as well. Oh, unable to contact any new survivors, so we're basically stuck with what we got currently. Right. Alright then. Okay, we'll kill this last one. There we go. Now, back to the road again. What is this spot? Oh, this is just a little, like, market. We need to deal with that. And we'll take this one. Yeah, it sounds like a rod's knocking in the engine now. So, this car is not long for this world. Oh, get around here. Fire truck on fire. Nothing says apocalypse quite like a fire truck on fire. Yeah, I missed the on-ramp to get into that town. God damn it. I am an idiot. That one gone. And we'll head over here. There we go. Perfect. Ish. Now I need to kill these ones. Great. That one worked perfectly. And turn right on here. There we go. Too sharp of a turn. What the hell? Really should not be turning that sharply to the right and right only. Alright.
I just spotted an infestation.
In an area I'm not even in, so there's that at least. Huh. Okay. Petrol bomb. They're a little too close for that to be. Just screw that and kill them all. Alright, kill this one and kill this one. There we go. Now let's help these survivors. How friendly are they? Newcomers. Not really that trustworthy. Well, trusting of us, rather. Yeah? Seemed like it.
We could use some help.
Yeah, I'll help you, Barricade.
Whoops. We need to fortify this place before the Zed show up.
Yeah, that we do. There we go. This one's done. This one's gonna be done. It seems I'm able to fortify it a lot faster than they are. Then again, it's, you know, kind of how it works. Zed's incoming. Alright, they're attacking one of the ones that I barricaded. So that's good at least. Alright, and they're flooding from that infestation, it looks like. So, I mean, I can understand why it's being attacked like that.
Break its fucking skull!
Yep, that's kind of what the gist of it is. There we go, there's that one. Okay, there's that one down. Alright. Now, is there a way? No, there really isn't. Because now they're kind of everywhere.
Here they come!
What the? Oh,
finish
shit!
It off.
Fuck. God damn it. But you have to be a feral. Okay, thank God. That could have been much worse than it was. Whew. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Shit on toast. Holy fuck. That could have been so much worse. Okay. Alright. And I'll go out this door. Well, door is more like a window. Come on, damn it. Down you go. Down you go. And down you go. Goodbye. Defend the perimeter. It's not that hard right now. And you're just gonna stand there. Making it too easy, buddy. There we go. Goodbye. And I guess they're coming up from the back. Some of them are. Yeah, there's one. He's deciding to just like sit there and not do anything. Alright. Hey, I get stamina back from kills. I keep forgetting that. It's actually a lot more effective now than what it was when the game first came out. Alright, let's see. Is anything else I can add to? No, nothing. I'm good. Influence gained. Okay. It's not that many, actually. Okay, since they're coming from over here. Oops, I missed. There's one down. There we go. That worked. Alright, there's that one killed. That was easy. And take that one down. Alright. Oh, my axe is gonna break. Fantastic. Ow. Off me.
Finish it off!
Fucker. Alright. Seems there's a couple more left. Mainly at the back here. No. Those are them. And I don't know what I have to defend from. Oh god, my axe is gonna break. I'm really not doing too good on that. Let's not destroy it. Let's unequip it for right now. Because right now there's not a lot of them coming in. How long is a siege gonna take? Alright, well.
That's do it.
Alrighty.
That's the kind of shit I like to see.
Hoo-ah! Hoo-ah! Lifted the siege. Got quite a lot of things from that. And their trust is almost through the fucking roof. That is the best. Hey, and they have a lot of ammo. They have 45 caliber, fuck yeah. I'm actually kind of willing to trade some of the ammo I have for that. Huh. Yeah, let's trade that. I'll get all of these. There we go. I'll trade that because we're flooding in 22 calibers anyway. And once they join our group, we won't really, you know, need to bother trading anymore. They'll be with us. All right. And just, yeah, let's take this one out right here. All right, now let's head back the fuck home. What the station? Yeah, I know, it's right there. have an infestation right there too I need to deal with, kinda. Home, there we go. Now let's get back there. So we've helped a couple survivors, which is good. And we've gained a lot of their trust, which is very good. Now, all that's left, really, is to do things for them until they join us. Alright, let's head back home now. Now that I think about it, maybe in the best interest to go for that middle farmhouse. Because while it's not the easiest to defend, it is closer to both sides of the city. Like over here and over here. Well, both sides of the county, more like. And, I mean, that'll make it a little easier to gather some specific supplies. Which is an issue. Like, a lot of one. But this is going to take too long this way, so I'm going to head over this way. That was my own fault. I guess I just wanted to show you guys the view. Sometimes the voice breaks when you do this for a little too long. There's nothing you can really do about it, except just get annoyed by it. Hey, prepared a feast, and I didn't actually have to gather any ingredients for once. That's nice. Gotta love that. Alright, now, heading along on the road, getting zombies along the way, making sure they're dead. Whoop, not hitting any holes for once. Alright, I thought that was a zombie just laying down. That one was. Nice, love it when I do that. Yeah, this car is kinda ate. I kinda ate the fuck up. Wait, what? What a... Oh, that's a Army Zed freak, isn't it? Or is that SWAT? Oh, that was an Army Zed. There we go. Where's these ones dead? Alright. I just wanted to kill them because there was a high enough concentration of them. I'm just like, fuck it. Might as well. Whoops. Missed that one. Just trying to swerve not to hit the fence. But you know, it's kind of good to do. The real life ends in the game. Because fences will fuck you over. This is it. Yeah, I knew it was going to start flaming from that point. Oh, fuck. Didn't realize it was a bloater. Okay. Great. Fantastic. Well, since there's an armored one, I might as well not waste the bullets. There's that one, anyway. Fuck. Didn't realize there'd be two of them coming in. Fantastic. Gotta love that. Alright, there's that one dead. And just run over this one. Oh, come on. Alright. That's... Whoa. Let's just kill him with the door. There we go. We don't have to deal with any damage. There we go. Goodbye. Fuck out of here. Because I'm really damaged. Car's really damaged. We just need to get the fuck home. Oh boy. Oh. There's an extra car. The extra car that we had noticed the first time. Uh-oh. This one's coming quick. Oh, you little shit. Okay. Okay, let's just do the shove. I forgot that I have that ability. Even if I don't have a weapon on me. Okay, so let's take this guy out now. Let's pop a Tussin. Yeah, because we kind of need that right now. And we'll swap some of the stuff over to the next car.
We'll see you soon. It sounds like there's some commotion out there.
Commotion.
We've gotten ourselves into a jam.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. Here's the location.
Zed Hunt Feral. That would be,
I don't have
good...
enough space for this.
Oh, fuck. Oh, double fuck. Alright. That one. Oh, tits. I did not expect to, still be overburdened. Shit. Might as well stash that. Whoop, shit. Whoa, I managed to dodge that one kind of expertly there. Whew, that could have been so bad. Alright, let's pick this up. We'll hold it for right now. It's equipped, but we're not going to be using it, because that's not our forte. Oh yeah, let's get out of here. That's not a sound you want to be hearing. Alright. Here we are. We're back home. Finally. There we go. Some of them dead. Alright. Perfect. That sign had to be the one to do that, really? Whatever. Alright. Now we are back the
How's
fuck
it going?
Home.
I'm almost there.
Yeah. There we go. Pop this in here. And pop this in here. There we go. And just jump in.
Found this.
And boom.
What you got?
Oh, you know.
Some stuff. Alright. Now we drop this stuff in here. We got a lot of shit. There we go. Drop those in there. Perfect. Drop these in there. Perfect. And we don't really need these as much as I thought I would. So we'll just keep those there for right now. And I'll pick up some more acetaminophen. There we go. Alright. That is perfect. It's perfect as it stands right now. And of course... So we'll pull that out of the car too. There we go. Alright. We'll dump the old one in. Dump the, Kanabo. There we go. I was trying to remember the name. There we go. And where's my, replacement axe? Because I have several of them. There it is. There's one, two... where is it? Three. And then the fourth one there. And then there's plenty of other heavy objects to use. Let's pick up one of the ones that are kind of shit, like that, yeah, 2x4 with nails, and just break them down. Apparently we don't have a lot of them, so there's no point searching for them. Yeah, let's see what else we got. Yeah, we got the 44 caliber. Yeah, it's not really a lot I gotta replace. Alright, and it's the hunt. Again, we're gonna do this because we kinda need to. If it goes over time, yeah, it's gonna go over time. So I'll just do it on my own. If I bring any people in, I'll, you know, show them off. But I doubt it's gonna actually help. Because it didn't help the first time. Why would it help this next time we try it? Alright, and that's not what I meant to do. But I guess it works. Because now I can just jump over this way. Whee! And head over to the car. Alright. Now the hunt was supposed to be over here. There it is. And it's a lot easier with two people. Because then you have one person to...
You're going to burn yourself out if you don't come home and rest a little.
One person to distract the feral while the other one gets to get the hits in. With a gun or, like, weapon, whatever. It's good to have a second on feral hunts. Big ones, the big bastards, the big uns, do not need two people. You are better off with one, every time. Alright, and, of course, near the, little graveyard. Why did that word escape me? Now, once you're near the graveyard, that's where the highest concentration of zombies is, apparently. Alright, there's that one. I'm just gonna do a little backing up and going forward. There we go. Kill this one. Jeez, there was a lot of them over here. It's already knocked this to steaming. It's already knocked the coolant around a bit. And now it's smoking. Mainly, that was my own fault, but nonetheless. That's how many of them there are over here. Good God. Good Jeebus Lorenzo. Okay. That's pretty much all of them. Let's just take out the rest on foot. Okay. That's awesome. Okay. I was about to say, is that a feral? God damn it. There we go. Oh, for fuck's sake. It took two extra swings that I didn't want it to do. There we go. There's some of my rage. Getting some of that stamina back. There we go. There's one. There's that. And there's that one. Alright. Now there's three of them left. Holy shit, how the fuck? There we go. How the fuck is there this many in one spot? Good gods. Alright, fuck it. We'll go on the hunt real quick. Pound that out. Because they're right here. Is that the feral right behind me? No, that's the that's a army zombie. There we go. There's another one right over here. Oh, for fuck's sake. How? How? I had the first swing on you. Okay, let's kill this one. How is there so many zombies out here? Okay. Good lordy loo. Okay. Get this one. Alright, there we go. Bonus XP slaughter. Okay, god dang it. How? How are there so many out here? Oh. Just noticed this one. There we go. And there's one more here. Really? Okay. Where do the dead go when hell is full? Anywhere but here, hopefully. Oh, shit. There we go. Okay, now I was about to say, it wasn't letting me swap. Okay, let's,
We don't need to clear out the whole area, just take out the freak.
Yeah, let's just take out the freak.
Go ahead, lead the way. Let's do this!
Alright. Now let's open up this, see what's inside. Hey, some good caliber that we need. Alright. Now, Feral might be over here. Alright, let's, pop another acetaminophen and, pop a snack. Because if it's over here, I'll need the snack. There's a freak.
I see one.
Whoop, shit. Come on, damn it. There we go.
Woo!
Fuck yeah. Although the gunshot kind of brought more than I should have, you know, I should have accounted for that. Okay, come on. You'll kill some of them, I'll kill some of them. There we go. There's... What the fuck? The head's off of me. Okay, that was weird. That's been a weird bug that's been popping up lately. Okay. Anyway. We've done the Zed hunt. I'm gonna search this bag. Again, tussin', but hey, it works. Take another snack. And I'll end the episode for right now. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. And share in comments so we can bring more people into this community, we can talk about the games we're playing together. And take a look at my Patreon down below in the description to decide whether or not you want to support me in making more videos for you guys. I would very much appreciate it. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only, Stray Cat, playing games for you.